The Cleveland Police Department sacked him for misrepresenting himself on his job application.